I think so. I think the game's still even. If we strike with a new ball tomorrow morning, I think under 250 should be a good enough score. And yes, it is two-paced. The odd one skidding on and getting the odd one to bounce as well. So it's been a good wicket for everyone today. If Hashim calls, you can't really say no. So I'm not gonna turn down the option to bowl because I love bowling. I was out for 8 months with a shoulder injury, and I'll take this opportunity to bowl as much as I can because there's wickets up for grabs. So the more I compete with the batsman, and the more overs I get to bowl, and which will end up me taking wickets for the team. No, not really. It's my time now, so I'm looking to take it. So obviously, wickets in the series that were turning quite a bit, so it would have been nice to play in that. But it's my time now, and I'm trying to make use of the surfaces now. And it's always great bowling against the best in the world. We have a guy called AB de Villiers in our team, and I regard him as the best player of spin in the world. So going up against him in every net session really tests my skill, and it only makes me a better bowler. There was a couple of balls that morning, Morco bowl that took off a length. So there is a bit of assistance for the seamer as well. But I do think it's not breaking up as the other wickets did. So more feet on the wicket, I think, will break it up, and it will start gripping, because the odd one was gripping as the lacquer got off the ball. When I bowled from the 11th over, it started gripping a lot more from that side. So I think it's a possibility of going 5 days. It just all depends on how the moving days go to day two and day three. Helped me a hell of a lot. Playing in Kerala, it was good wicket, beautiful ground as well. It's similar to the surface we're playing on today. It was really good to play against India, and I think Karun Nair was one of those players there. He's a good player as well. And it was really good trying to measure my skills against a subcontinental player. My first tour outside South Africa playing against the subcontinental team. And it was really good coming away with 12 wickets. Gave me a lot of confidence coming here. Obviously, a bit better player in the Indian ranks here. So happy to get the opportunity today. I think honor of representing my country. I never thought I'll get another opportunity to play. And when Linda called me to say that I've been called up again to the national side, it was an honor. Again, it's not a right to play for your country, it's an invitation. So I've taken up this invite. I'm not looking at 2-0, I'm trying to make it 2-1. So every test match it's hell of important as we speak in the dressing room. I can say thank you to Shane Jabbar, the ex-Proteas physio, and my surgeon, Joe De Beer. It was really tough when I walked into the after Champions League when the Cobras were knocked out. I walked into Joe De Beer's office, and he told me it either goes your way or it goes the way that you won't be able to bowl anymore. So that hit me quite hard. I never told anyone about it until I came back, and Shane Jabbar was sitting next to me. It was quite a tough road. Guys came in, they did well. So I knew it was going to be a very long road for me to come back and try to do the best that I did back in Zimbabwe last year, I think 16 months ago. So it was really tough on me emotionally, physically, and just to get back today, taking 4 wickets is really a dream come true again.